Not sure if they're clearing the whole parking lot or they're just getting that car because it's been there for a while, but I'm taking that as a reason to bail. I'm gonna get out of here. Because that truck looks big enough to tow a motorhome, I'll bet you. But then again, you know what? I do recognize that car. It has been here a while. Still, I'm not taking any chances. I'm gonna get out of here. Dark parking lots. But there are other cars here. This is a semi-truck, screw it. I'll stay. Cool. This was a good idea. I'm glad I did this. Probably pull forward just a little bit. Yes, let's do that. There is Home Depot. Dun, dun, dun. Alright, very cool. Let's do it. There's the semi. It's all nice and toasty in here too, got the heat going. Alright, it's 6:11 in the morning. I'm gonna head over to the Fred Meyer's that's close to my P.O. box and get the solar panel when they open, because it's already in. Came in Saturday. So, get out of here and go do that. Gotta wait for the post office to open and get the solar panel. And get to work on that. Minutes, and then go get that solar panel, and then I could take a nap. Since I only got a few hours of sleep last night. Good sleep, just woke up kinda early. Too early for my legging. That was a long walk with that thing. Holy moly. Oh man, alright. That is awesome, I'm stoked. So stay tuned for that install. It is 8:43, the 13th. I got some videos to catch up on. I'm still working. I haven't even started the compressor video yet. I've just been trying to catch up on sleep. So I will start that today, though.
And then I will work on getting this footage up, which has been the past few days, like at Walmart, and then at Home Depot, the past couple days. And then maybe some footage before that. And then I will do the start the solar install. But first I'm gonna get some sleep. I'm tired. So have a good day.